Meantime, no new cases reported today in Beaver County, and tomorrow it'll become the last in western Pennsylvania to move into the green phase of reopening. Andy Sheehan is live with what they're expecting there. Andy.
Well, Ken, better late than never. Businesses here in Beaver have struggled the past 3 months, but they believe that customer loyalty will bring them back. Third Street in Beaver is lined with independently owned businesses which have survived the pandemic through some government help, but mostly the support of loyal customers.
People in Beaver support small businesses in Beaver.
Mario's wood-fired pizzeria has held on these past 3 months on takeout orders and patrons lunching outside. Tomorrow they'll be able to actually dine inside, and Mario Frantangeli expects the room to fill to the 50% capacity.
If everybody comes out on a positive note and people come out and support, and I think we would pick up.
You've been here, what, 5 minutes, 7 minutes, second time the phone rang?
At Kelly's Cuts, longtime clients keep on ringing, and Rob Pisano's book is already filled with hairstyling and pedicure appointments into August.
This here is just our clients waiting to get in.
And they'll be assured of their safety when they finally get in.
I put curtains in between our shampoo bowls. All our stations are well apart. We're not going to use all three of our pedicure chairs. We have hand sanitizer right there. All our girls have Clorox on their stations. Each station also has a hand sanitizer. We're making sure we're going to follow all rules just to make sure everybody's going to be safe. That's the main thing here. We all need to be safe.
Pisano believes the loyalty and trust of his clients has assured his business will survive for the long term.
It's no doubt in my mind. This phone's ringing again. Provided that this pandemic doesn't come blowing past, you know, back at us one more time, I think we'll be fine.
Now, Beaver County has some big challenges. It has the second highest unemployment in the region at 18%. That means that 15,000 Beaver Countyans are out of work. Let's hope that the green phase brings a lot of those people back. Reporting live in Beaver, Andy Sheehan, KDKA News.